स्टडी ट्रैक प्रेजेंट्स चीफ गेस्ट स्पीच इन इंग्लिश. ऑल द डिग्नेटरीज ऑन द डायस, रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल एंड लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन प्रेजेंट ऑन दिस अगस्त इवनिंग. इट गिव्स मी इमेंस प्लेजर टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस कल्चरल इवनिंग. आई फील ग्रेट ऑनर्ड टू बी विथ यू ऑल इन दिस कल्चरल प्रोग्राम. आई नो all the parents sitting over here are eagerly waiting for the commencement of the cultural programs. So I won't take much of your time. I just want to thank Golden Heights for its commendable efforts in the field of providing holistic development of students. I just saw a documentary and want to appreciate the management and the staff for their diligence in providing the best education to the children in this school. Today, I just want to stress over just one fact, that education in present times is a combined effort of school, students and parents. Normally, we see the parents of present generation have too much expectations from their children, but they fail to give their time to their own child. So the best gift you can give to your child is your time. This will only lead to the flowering of the talent of your child. Moreover, participation in the cultural programs lead to the overall development of personality. There are many values which we can teach to our children by allowing them to participate in such cultural programs. I'm very happy to see that so many students are participating in today's program. Digitalization of education has created a pressure on teacher and parents. Information is available, but knowledge is a challenge. We should be able to inculcate values in our children. When present education system is creating IITians, doctors, IAS officers, judges, and number of people, but are they honest, patriotic, dedicated to their nation, or they are corrupt? So here comes the role of the teacher and the school, that above all, we have to create human beings which are full of values, which are full of dedication to the nation. All the educationists say that every child is a unique one. So, as a parent, we have to think that our child is unique, and we have to think about the development of our child. We should not compare our children with others, and we should always be worried about the development of this child. With these words, I thank the management once again for inviting me in this cultural program. I wish you all the best for your success in the near future. Thank you so much. So, dear friends, that was a speech of chief guest in English for any cultural program in any school. If you want similar type of videos, you can write in the comment box and share this video and hit the button like. Thank you for watching.